solution. Our pi value is 22/7. Solution. R is equal to, radius is equal to 21 centimeter. Theta is equal to 120 centimeter. So, first we want to write formulae. Length of the arc, theta divided by 360 degree into 2 pi r units. So, first we write that formula. Next is equal to, our theta degree is 120. So, 120 by 360. So, 360 into 2 into, our pi value is 22/7. So, 22/7 into r, our radius is 21. So, into r. So, now we want to do cancellation. 120 and 360 we can cancel. So, this is 0, 0 cancelled and 12, 1, 7, 12, 3 is 36. So, we are cancelling with 12 table. Then, here 1, 3 is remaining. We can keep as it is. Here, 22/7 into 21 is there. The 7 table, 7 ones are 7. Then, 3 times 21 is there. So, here 1, 3 is remaining. Here 1, 3 is remaining. So, we can cancel both 3. Okay. Next, here is 2 into 22. This 2 into 21, 2 into 22 only remaining. So, 2 into 22 is 44 centimeter. That's all. Next, we can find area of the sector.